Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Your first time tuning in, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. So we got Halsey, man, featuring Juice WRLD without me, man. So hey, let's get straight into it, man. Don't forget to shoot your shot in life, no matter what it is, business, relationship, goals, whatever you want to accomplish in life. Hey, shoot that shot, man. If nobody else gonna tell you, I'm gonna tell you every day, man. Every day you watch this channel, you're gonna hear that from me every day, man. Hope you take the leap of faith and shoot that shot, man. Let's do it. Whew, another air ball. Wow, bad shooting day, man. Hey, all the greats had a bad shooting day. So bear with me. Hey, with that being said, man, don't forget to check the pinned comment for your daily motivational quote of the day. Each day I drop a different motivational quote that you can find in that pinned comment. Definitely read that motivational quote. Hope it inspires somebody, if not you, to shoot that shot in life, man. You know, let's do it, man. I believe in, you know, pursuing goals and dreams, man. By any means necessary, man. Any means necessary, man. One step at a time if you need to, man. As long as you making progress day by day, hey, eventually you're going to get there, man. Baby steps is better than no steps, man. Before you know it, just like a baby, before you know it, you're going to be taking off running out of the blue. And once you take off running, hey, with them pursuing them dreams and goals, you're going to smile just like a happy baby taking off running. Let's get it. I know that's probably a crazy analogy, but that kind of is a good analogy, though. If you think about it, let's get it, man. Without me, I got a heads up on the song. Heard this is a beautiful song, man. So, hey, I would like to. I can't wait to hear it. Let's get it.
Found you when your heart was broke. I filled your cup until it overflowed. Took it so far to keep you close. I was afraid to leave you on your own. I said I'd catch you if you fall. And if they laugh, then fuck them all.
Ah, ooh, I like this already. I catch you if you fall. If they laugh, fuck them all. I like that already.
I'm afraid to leave you on your own. I said I'd catch you if you fall. And if they laugh, then fuck them all. And then I got you off your knees. You right back on your feet, just so you can take advantage of me.
Ooh.
Tell me how's it feel, sitting up there, feeling so high, but too far away to hold me. You know I'm the one who put you up there. Name in the sky, does it ever get lonely? Thinking you could live.
Took yours and made them mine. I didn't notice cause my love was blind. Said I'd catch you if you fall.
And if they lie, fuck them all.
And then I've got you off your knees, put you right back on your feet, just so you can take advantage of me.
Fire, I got you off your knees and put you back on your feet so you can fall in love.
Tell me how's it feel sitting up there. So I put you far away to hold me. You know I'm the one who put you up there. Name in the sky, does it ever get lonely? Thinking you could live without me. Thinking you could live without me.
Times. You got what I need, babe. I need your spotlight. I should've shit, but no, I don't care.
Hey.
Still hate it when you're not there. This life's not fair, took advantage of
that.
Fire, fire. I like that. That definitely is a smooth song, man. I like that. Definitely smooth, relaxing. I like that. I like that vibe I got from that song, man. It's definitely different, but hey, I like features, man, with Juice on there, man. It's just different when he features on there with other people's songs, man. Just that different type of energy and the vibe I get with Juice feature on other people's songs. A great artist. I like the one we just heard just now. So, hey, fire, man, fire. I'm pretty sure all the ones that got featured before he passed away, like I said, rest in peace to Juice. All the artists that got featured from Juice that, you know, before he passed away are, you know, one of the lucky ones as well. You know what I'm saying? For Juice to work with them as well. I'm pretty sure they felt special at the same time, man. So salute to the ones that got the chance to work with Juice before he passed away, man. So hey, salute, man. So I know there's plenty of artists out there that didn't get the opportunity, but for the ones that did, man, thanks for, you know what I'm saying, that's great to see, you know what I'm saying, and great to listen to as well, man. So thanks for the love, thanks for the support, man. Even Young Thug, his last album had a feature with Juice WRLD on there, man, so he keep his name alive as well, man. So that's definitely, you definitely got to appreciate that as well, man. You know, people that got collabs with him and not holding on to him, you know what I'm saying, and really putting out there, because it was something that Juice, I'm pretty sure, wanted before, you know what I'm saying, before he left, that all his music that he made, his, you know, creativity, he wanted to be heard, man. That's, you know, that's how, you know, he leaves stuff and music behind so people could enjoy it, you know what I'm saying, enjoy it and get through certain situations like he did, you know what I'm saying. And hey, you gotta put it out there, man. So hey, salute to the ones that got music with Juice and actually, you know, continue to put it out there. Like I said, Young Thug dropped a new album and is, you know, probably caught a lot of people off guard that he dropped a feature with Juice that he had for a while. So salute to that, man. Thanks for the love. Thanks for the support, man. I know I talked a lot this video, but hey, enjoy the weekend, man. It's a good weekend, man. I'm happy so far. So if I'm not, hey, you better get happy, man. Be grateful that you woke up today to live the pursue your dreams for days to come, man. Till next time, I'll see you later. See y'all guys.